42 seconds, the top drivers are Anthony Swift in first place with a 29-lap 406.9 pace, followed by Chris Mallory in second place with a 28-lap 402.9 pace, followed by J.R. Hamilton in third place with a 28-lap 404.7 pace. 3 minutes left. After 1 minute, 24 seconds, the top drivers are Anthony Swift in first place with a 29-lap 405.8 pace, followed by J.R. Hamilton in second place with a 28-lap 404.7 pace, followed by Chris Mallory in third place with a 27-lap 401.6 pace. After 2 minutes, 6 seconds, the top drivers are Anthony Swift in first place with a 29-lap 405.7 pace, followed by J.R. Hamilton in second place with a 28-lap 404.3 pace, followed by Alex Brown in third place with a 25-lap 404.5 pace. After 2 minutes, 49 seconds, the top drivers are Anthony Swift in first place with a 29-lap 405.9 pace, followed by J.R. Hamilton in second place with a 28-lap 403.8 pace, followed by Alec Brown in third place with a 25-lap 405.6 pace. 1 minute left. After 3 minutes, 31 seconds, the top drivers are Anthony Swift in first place with a 28-lap 401.7 pace, followed by J.R. Hamilton in second place with a 28-lap 403.1 pace, followed by Alec Brown in third place with a 25-lap 404.1 pace. J.R. Hamilton then, Anthony Swift then, Mike Criswell then, Alan Fromm then. The race is completed.
Oh, I was supposed to get the 4.2.
What's going on here?
Hit finish. Come on.
I did.
It takes a second and then hit the up arrow here for the next
race. Oh, that's right, because we're doing... Yep.
I don't have it automatic. Forget it, and then it starts the racing.